Welcome to another DIY. So what you'll need is any size white canvas. Need some lightweight spackling, patch and paint, or fast and final. And you'll need a putty knife. You can find one in Lowe's or Home Depot for like a dollar. DIY because you don't have to have it all perfect. So I'll leave this out to dry for around an hour to 2 hours. I love the texture. And there you have it.
Bye, see you in my next video.